Hello again. This is my third video with my Victor Credenza here. The Credenza, when I bought it several months ago, came with a large number of records, but unfortunately the previous owners had not taken very good care of the machine or the records, and so a large number of them are in varying states of disrepair, and I fear that several of the records won't last very long. So I am beginning my video efforts here by chronicling the records that are beginning to fall apart, starting with some of my favorites. And today's selection is Roll'em Pete by Joe Turner and Pete Johnson. Once again, the reason I have selected this record is because it is starting to delaminate at the edges, and I don't know how many plays it will be good for before the record starts to chip out and be unusable. For anybody who's curious, this is a late model Victor Credenza. That's a VV830. It is the manual hand crank version. It has an orthophonic reproducer. This is not the original reproducer for the machine. When I bought the machine, it had an incorrect non-orthophonic reproducer on it. This was rebuilt by Ben Weber of Golden State Phonographs just a week ago. And what I'm using with it is a Fidelitone semi-permanent platinum-tipped needle, which is supposed to be good for a few thousand plays. I don't know that I'll be using it for that long, but it certainly beats a single-use steel needle. And so without further ado, Joe Turner and Pete Johnson.
Well, all right then. All right.
Thank you for watching.